I might as well sit here. And these guys actually take double the amount of hits as the ones you would fight in the beginning of the game. These guys, you're meant to come here way later in the game. You're not supposed to be coming here yet. You can. Just roll from these guys. Fuck them. Fuck those motherfuckers. Slap on that ring, and now we're going to Blighttown. This is Flash Plus 2. That is pretty good. I actually don't have to take all that shit off. One of those idiots, sometimes two of those guys come run off and kill themselves, give you 500 souls. Now that door, if you didn't get the master key, you'd get the key right there to open that door. That we opened a long time ago. Oh, two of them and it fell off. I got 1,000 souls there. And And there's some red sorcerer armor up there if you want to go grab it. If I make it out here alive, maybe I'll go run up there and show you how to grab it. Maybe. I usually just let myself die down here or end up dying. Because I have the rest of the Iron Ring, I can just run in this water. You don't need to go grab it if you don't want to. There is one large soul. You can grab that dragon scale up there if you want. Here's the second large soul. And there's the third right there. Now all three of those together, that's 9,000 souls. And if you want the pyromancer armor, it's just up here with pyromancy poison mist. And right here, to get up past these guys, this is what I do. I actually come run up here till they follow me. I just lure them down here. Take a swig of my 40. Oh, almost got toxic there. Luckily, I'm in pyromancer armor, which has a pretty high amount of poison resistance. This is optional. If you want to go get power within, I can show you where it is right now and how to get to it. The trick is getting it though. Now, these guys you'd usually want to kill. But you can push them off. Because that damage is horrible. And you don't want that poison to kill you. We are not going in there. There's nothing in there. We are going in there. Now there's this guy up there. He's gonna come down the ladder. You could climb up. Hit R1. And he usually falls down like that. But then there's this fatty up here, which is pretty fucking annoying. I usually push this guy off. Now this fatty up here, this guy is, you can run by him. You can kill him. You could make him follow you. and he'll kill himself. He can just come right over here, I think. Oh, he died. Yeah, he jumped off. Those guys are... I hate those guys. They could grab you and they'll murk you right now. Like, no doubt. That fucking grab, that is annoying. Now there's two of them there, fuck. What to do, what to do. Oh, he's trying to grab me. It's probably not going to be this easy for you your first time. And right there is power within that soul right there. If you pick the power launcher, you might be able to kill with your fireball, I'm not sure. I never tried. I don't even think I'm hitting it.
I'm sure you're hitting it.
If you really want it, if you're using a dex character, your longbow will be doing some damage. That is decent damage. And you can just finish him off with that. I think you can, I don't know. There he goes, power within right there. Bam. Now if you wanna, you can come grab some more souls around here, go walk around, maybe go grab the Iaito. I could try to do that, I'm not entirely sure where it is, I know where it is, but just not the way from here. I will find it if I look for it though. There's a poison guy up here, I think. Push him down, take cover, wait for this guy to get up here. Oh fuck. Oh well. Wasn't meant to be, I guess. I could've used those 4,000 souls to level up if I just used the homeward bone. But that doesn't matter. That's the head start. Now you use your souls. All the souls you just went and found. And if you went and grabbed all the ones I grabbed, you should end up with 18,800 souls. If I grabbed all of them. Yep. And those are all the ones I usually go grab. You can go into Blighttown, well, where I went, where I just died. There is a lot more souls in there you can I'll just put these both at 14 so I can use the Uchi Katana for a bit. I prefer the Iaito, but you need 20 dex. And I'm not even sure if I'm saying that right, but.